Hello, it is Mike. 2 years back, I bought this AEG vacuum cleaner. So it has worked very well. The only problem what I had is this articulation is here a wire. We just go to the motor, and sometimes the wire is disconnected to the motor. So I fix it 2 times until now. But what is the problem what I have now is the accu on this cleaner doesn't last so much, so around 5 minutes, from half an hour to 5 minutes. So I don't have enough power to clean at least one room. I use this daily, so I checked. I have opened. We have this kind of lithium accu, like in the laptops, this 186050. I have one here and one here, and another two, one in this location, and then the fourth one in this location. I checked on the internet. Exists a kit of accu to buy, is around 16 euro, but I pay for all complete this cleaner. I pay on offer 78 euros, so it's not worth to replace the battery, so the accus. So I've decided to try it, to use some accus from an accu from the laptop. So I pay for this one, new one, 12 euro. So I will take out this everything out, and I will try to replace it inside. If it's working, it's okay. If not, I will buy a new cleaner. But for until then, let's give it a try. So I will try to open this, and after that, if I take it out and I clean everything, I will open this part and I will try to replace it. So I have here many tools, plus this for the to fix the wires. Let's see if it will be easy or not. I have not done this until now, so let's see. With a screwdriver in this part, I've opened this case. No, it was very easy. Normal here I have place for 8 cells, but it looks like we have only 6. This is just a plastic. It was nice to have 8, maybe this 4 I can use it another place. But I will take this 4 out, and I will clean. If exists here something to clean, I will clean it, and let's see now. I will clean it, and after that I will open the cleaner to see how it is inside. So I take all this accu out. I try to keep this metal part to keep it there, and this I will use it. Maybe I can make the solder with the wire better with this metal. So now everything is out. I will open the case of the vacuum cleaner. So like I told you, I open for 5 screws here, and we have here 2 accus. One accu here and the one accu on the other side. So I will take one by one each, and I will replace it. So I will try to open everything, to take everything out, to see how I can access easily to this one, and I will do it one by one. Let's see if this part, this wire which is here, when it's fixed on the accu, I can use this same wire, and I can use the soldering to fix it and to use the other one here and to fix it just here. I will use the same protection. You see, I have some protection, so I'll take care to put back everything as it was. So with a little bit of force, I take out this small part directly out from here, without bending and damage. So I will try to use this part again to solder here, but not this is a it's done with a machine which has like a point, soldering, but I don't have this kind of saw. I will use an normal with solder with from this electronic with this kind of, yeah. And after that, I saw here we don't have the sign of plus and minus, but we have here a head, and here we have it like that. So I took the other one. I took the other one, so we have here the head, and here is the other side. So pretty sure where is this is the plus, and here is minus. Okay, I will try to make the first one and to finish this side, and after that I'll go to the other side, and I will take this out at last because it looks a little bit more complicated. So I managed to bring a little bit of solder here and on the other side, and after that I bring here and here and on the other side. So now I'll try to fix it, and let's hope everything will work well. And I try also to not use, so I do a little bit of solder, and after I take it out, to not heat too much the aku. So I managed to fix one and on positive side and one on the negative side. I'm not, let's say, fully happy with this solder, but it's looking good, it's fixed well. Let's see, I will do the other ones. So I fixed the box here, and the other side was fixed. It was not an easy task, but I managed to fix it. So now if I push the button, it looks like it's working. So the connection is well done. Now I will use a little bit of scotch, here to protect, because this old one which are there, the glue is not good anymore, so I cannot use it anymore. This and next operation to take this out. So I managed to do also the second one. I here I connected both, and here I use another wire to fix intermediate. I place one here and one here, and now I will assemble the everything back and to see if it's working or not. Normal, everything is working. So now I need to be careful to not make any damage and to place back this sensor temperature, which should be here somewhere, and to be sure the temperature will be not so high. So I place everything back. Yeah. So it's working. I'll put this back cover, this front cover, and I'll take it to the full charging, and let's see if it's doing and if it's lasting more all the old accus. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Let's hope we will have the success in at least 20 or 25 minutes to be able to do the work. Yeah, if it's 5 minutes, is too less. Half of the room you finish, and after that the battery is gone. Let's see, and let's hope you'll not overheat too much. Yeah, this is things what I'm afraid so much. So I will monitorize the few days, and after that we'll see. Okay, thank you. From few months back, I had some issue with this vacuum cleaner. The aku not lasting more than 5 minutes. So I decided to exchange it with a similar one. So I bought some aku pack from a laptop, yeah, 6 total. So for this is 3.7 volt. I replaced it, everything was working fine. But during the charging, I had the issues, they never go charge more than 2 lines instead of 4. And the performance was increased from 5 minutes to around 15 minutes. So it was enough to do a room. Now again, the power is going low. So So I decide to invest one more time. What happened? So this are 3.7 volt, but inside the old one was 3.6 volt. So 3.6 multiplied by 4 is 14.4, and 3.7 multiplied by 4 is 14.8. So I believe the charger, I'm not sure, but I believe the charger, the charger controller, they reach somehow this voltage and he stopped charging. So this accu, they never had the chance to get full charge. Now I bought some similar 3.6 volts accu, and I will do again, replace one more time to see if I have luck. If it doesn't work, I will buy a new, complete new vacuum cleaner. So I will not do, I will not film again everything. I will come as a small movie to see if everything is fine or not. After I replaced the batteries, I had and I used the timer. I got 20 minutes of continuous working, which is a very good result. And this with this one, I want to update the timing, which I already told in the previous in the movie. I believe in reality the original accu in the end, after 2 years, has last around 2 minutes. I replacing with this 3.7 volts laptop accu, and I get, I think, 6-7 minutes. After a few months, it's come back to 1 minute, and now with the latest change, I got 20 minutes. So I put a timer to get really the time. So with this 20 minutes, I was able to clean the full room, around 3 rooms. So for the moment, I will keep this vacuum cleaner until next time. Maybe I will change one more time the accus in the future. Thank you, and I hope you learn something. Bye.